Hello, how are you today? Good. So I'm just gonna start your day by giving you a little bit of TLC. Just to make your day start nice and relaxed. How does that sound? Good. So I'm just gonna be wearing my nice soft gloves today. They are very soft. So I'm just gonna be starting with your nails. Just give them a quick file and give you a bit of a hand massage. And then I'll just move on to your hair, just give it a quick brush and just a quick trim here, which is where it's in your eyes. And I have some nice creams and things just to give you a nice relaxing. How does that sound? Okay, so just get yourself nice and comfortable. And when you're ready, I'm just going to get you to just rest your hands on here for me. Just take your time. Gonna give you a nice hand massage. You've not had a hand massage before. I'm sure you really enjoy it. Have a look. Okay, just gonna brush that. I'm just going to be using some nice hand and nail cream here just to give your hands a nice massage. Okay, so I'm just going to do one at a time. And if you can just place one of your hands just on top of mine here, I'm just going to massage that in. Okay, so just hand first. I'm just going to give you a nice relaxing hand massage. Just working it up into the lower arms. you feel nice and relaxed. Good. It does, it smells really nice. Just gonna make sure that's all nice and rubbed into the skin. Get a little bit more green for your other one. Okay, if you can just place your other hand just on mine again. Just gonna do the same again with your other hand, okay? There we go. Just massage that in. Just up into the lower. As long as you're nice and relaxed, it's all that matters. Just gonna make sure I just wiggle all in between the fingers and just on your nails as well. There we go. I'm just gonna wipe any excess cream off here. Next, I'm just gonna have a little quick look at your hair. Just make it a little bit closer again if you don't mind. Okay, so I'm just gonna just trim just the front of your hair, just where it's in your eyes here. Just would you like me just to shape it around the front a little bit as well, just around the sides? Yeah, okay. And we'll just texture it a little bit. Just give your hair a little brush through as well. Yeah, really long hair. When was the last time you had hair? It's been a long time. Small scissors here. Just these are perfect just for cutting around the front, okay? Just get my comb as well. Just have a look. Shape it a little bit around the sides. And then we'll just keep it back of your eyes, just so it's not in the way. And just frame your face a little bit as well. Okay, just brush a little bit of that. Pull this hair away there. Let's have a look. I'm just gonna take of your eyebrush, just a quick pluck. Just going to be using these tweezers here. These are really good for just kind of any longer. I'm just gonna pop a little bit of this on. So this one is the soothing eye balm here. Just put under the eyes. Just need a really small amount of this. Just gonna work that into just under your eyes, just really gently. Just gonna put that in as well. Just dab it into the skin. We just want to really be gentle with the skin around the eye. Just on the other side. Just again, gently patting. There we go. And I'm just going to apply some of this face moisturizer. Just gonna work this into your face, just down onto your neck as well, okay? Just down onto the neck and just on your cheeks and the little bit on the nose as well. And this just make your skin feel soft and moisturized. Cream of my hand. Just gonna rub that into the cloth a little bit, just. Okay, so I'm just gonna finish off with a little bit of this, which is by Lush, and it's the Snow Fairy Lip Tint. Use a really small amount here just to dab onto your lips. Just gonna get a little bit closer if you don't mind. Just dab that on there. Just. And this is just gonna make your lips feel moisturized and give them a nice kind of healthy luscious look. There we go. You're feeling nice and relaxed. You can just stay there and just enjoy that feeling of feeling relaxed and calm. I'm just gonna put my things away. Just don't move, just stay nice and relaxed, okay? Just wanna put my things away. You like the sound of the glow?